The benefit is that you cannot see the screws on the front side, making our inverter more beautiful. On the right side, there are two inductor box. The first one is power induct box, which is used for boost or buck circuit. The other one is DC to AC converter induct box, which is used for AC filtering. Now, Loki has opened the top cover. Well, you can see we use an innovative upper and lower layer module design. This layout not only improves maintenance convenience, but also optimized electrical performance. The upper layer is easy to maintain layer, which includes main control board, DC bus capacitor board, AC grid output board. The high voltage key component are reasonably laid out on the upper layer for easy maintenance and heat dissipation management. The lower layer is power conversion layer, including PV and battery input circuit board, DC to AC converter board, and EPS output board. These boards are less maintenance by us, so we place them on the bottom side. By minimizing the high current pass, weight loss is significantly reduced, which improves our inverter, which makes our inverter more efficient. In short, this special design makes our inverter stand out from the competition. Firstly, Loki, please tear down the first board, the main control board. Main control board is the core of the inverter system. It's mainly responsible for coordinating the energy flow, data processing, equipment control, and system management of the inverter. This board is equipped with one DSP chip from TI to ARM chip from ST. The DS chip is the brain of the inverter, focused on real-time, high-precision power control to ensure the efficiency and the reliability. The ARM chips are accelerators, responsible intelligence, networking, and user experience. There are some interfaces on this board, such as this interface for LCD screen, some communication interfaces for data logger, smart meter, and BMS. Drive interface for external cooling fan. The others are some interfaces for internal communication. Such powerful capacities allows our inverter to respond calmly to various emergency while enable the stable performance of the inverter under complex working conditions. Without facing grid changes, without facing sudden load changes, grid fluctuations, and extreme environmental factors, our intelligent control system can make sure your power conversion remains reliable, efficient, and always under control. The next, this board is a signal shading board, which is a specially designed to prevent signal interference from the lower layer to the main control board. Okay, this is a signal shading board. Next, let's tear down the second board, the DC bus capacitor board. The main function of this board is to stabilize the DC bus voltage, buffer energy pulses, and enable the smooth operation of the inverter system. It uses a high quality electrolytic capacitor array. The rated voltage of one single capacitor is 550 volts, and the capacity is 470 microfarads. The brand is Jianghai, which is a well-known brand in China. It can effectively suppress the wrapper and ensure the smooth operation of the inverter under complex work conditions. Let's look at the third board, the PV and the battery input circuit board. Oh, sorry, this is an insulation pad. It can provide the electrical isolation and thermal protection. Let's look at the third board, the PV and battery input circuit board. This board located on the lower layer serves as the critical gateway and power conditioning hub for the whole inverter system, acting as the first point of contact for the incoming DC power from PV and the battery. This board performs several vital functions in sequence to enable optimal power delivery. The power conversion process begins with this EMC filtering circuit with some inductors and capacitors. We have a specialized circuit effectively clean the raw DC power by suppressing the electrical noise, high frequency interference and the voltage spikes that could disrupt the system operation. At the core of its operation, this board employs high efficiency Fuji IGBT power module in its boost circuitry. The start of the state of the art semiconductors work in conjunction with precision engineering isolation components and intelligent control algorithms to perform critical voltage conversion, effectively boosting the lower DC input voltage into a stable high voltage of around 600 volts. Then this circuit enters the DC bus capacitor board on the upper layer just introduced. This power conversion process makes our inverter more efficient when providing the rapid dynamic to respond to fluctuating power input conditions. This is a PV and the battery input circuit board. You can see the IGBT, boost IGBTs on the back of this board. The brand is Fuji, which is a well-known brand in Japan. Let's focus on this board, the DC to AC converter board, which is a core part of the inverter. On the back of this board, we also use this 12 Infineon high-performance IGBT tubes in an advanced T-type 3-level topology. This design also incorporates protective measures like conformal coating and redundant circuitry to ensure the long-term redundability. You can have a detailed look when Rookie takes it down. On the right, this is a balanced bridge circuit, which is a key to the reliability and the efficiency. It also uses two Infineon IGBTs and isolation drive technology to work together to ensure the long-term performance of the inverter. For thermal management, we use high-quality thermal grates paired with one advanced heat sink designed to ensure the safe operating temperatures. Through the careful selection of components and robust engineering, this board delivers reliable performance. You can see the IGBT on the back side. There are totally 14 IGBTs. Finally, let's look at the two PCB boards of AC output. The first AC grid output board. Well, the grid synchronization control is implemented on this PCB board. At the top is AC auxiliary power circuit, which is mainly composed of one glorious transformer, STS IGBT, and a ferrotronics film capacitor. Its core function is to stabilize, to provide the stable output power for other PCBA boards. According to the regulations, we have configured 8 stateless AC relays to cut off the connection between the inverter and the AC grid to ensure the safety of personnel and equipment. Through the reasonable selection of AC relays, we have also achieved a UPS level switching of 10 milliseconds on and off the grid. At the bottom of this board is a pi-type AC filtering circuit, which is composed of one inductor and some capacitors. In short, this board is a core link to ensure the high quality of AC output power and system reliability. On the bottom is a EPS output board. Okay, please tear down this board. This board is a core component of emergency power supply system. With its highly integrated design and excellent performance, it plays a key role in ensuring a stable power supply. One DC to AC converter, filtering circuit, GFCI circuit, output sampling and filtering circuit. Rigorous testing and the certificate further guarantee the safety and reliability. The key components on this board also use world well-known brands such as LIMS, Hall sensor, Ferrotronics capacitors, STK's GFCI module, Zetler's AC relays, and some core components. These high performance components give this board excellent electrical performance, reliable stability, and long-term service life. This is the view of our chassis with all PCB boards removed. Inside, you will notice an NMB cooling fan for optimized thermal management, along with some internal wiring harness. Please take a closer look. Through today's disassembly, I believe everyone has seen the two core advantages of SolarVita inverter. The first is ultra high efficiency. Thanks to the strict selection of switching components and advanced topology design, the efficiency of a whole machine can reach up to 98.7%. The second is excellent reliability. It is guaranteed by modular design and industrial grade brands like chips, industrial grade components like IGBTs and chips, plus IP66 whole machine protection level. Today's teardown session is a great chance to see SolarVita's inverter top level quality inside and outside. We stick to user first approach. turning reliable performance technology into reliable high performance products. Feel free to ask questions and share your thoughts. Please, now let's take a closer look.